the key challenges that COVID presented to us from a cleaning perspective were the absolute necessity of removing as much surface bacteria as possible so that we could prevent transmission of COVID throughout a home. I think the first improvements we've noticed is much better ATP scores on surfaces, particularly on frequently used surfaces, things like keypads, door handles, and light switches.